Hey, Measuring Hero, Jay here. Today we are back in the customer center in Oberkochen, and we thought we would come at you with some Calypso tips and tricks. And joining us, we have a very special guest, Anna Meyer, who is the product manager for Calypso.
Hi.
Anna, thank you very much for coming and showing us a couple things. All right, first one I'm gonna come at you with is sometimes, especially in the longer measurement plans, there are just a ton of characteristics and features out there. Mm-hmm. And when you have to take those and use them in formulas or, you know, other alignments or something, it can be really hard to get through them. Is there a more elegant way to kind of get there?
Yeah, sure. I'll just show you. So imagine that you want to program this geometrical tolerance here, and you want to set up a primary datum. So you need an alignment for that. Mm-hmm. And so until Calypso 2019, you will need to navigate through this list that can be like really long. So what you do in Calypso 2020 is simply search for the alignment you need. So if you already know the name, you just type in something that is related to the name, and then you see, I type 6. It can be either 16 or 6. I just pick up the one I need, and then it's...
There it is.
There it is, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
So, the other option that you have also is not only to work with the searching functionalities for alignments, but you see, if you use also a formula, we have the same functionality here for looking for characteristics or features that you need for referencing here. So let's say I need a feature called B something. Mm-hmm. I just type in B and then automatically appear the list containing this letter.
So based on your search criteria, it just basically gets you to where you need to go quicker.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. That is way more elegant.
And way faster.
Totally. Okay, next question. Sometimes, especially when you're working with a CAD model and you're gonna create a curve, it can be really tedious to have to like click on each segment to complete that curve. Is there a better or faster way to do that?
Yeah, for sure. So let's take this workpiece as an example. Let's say that I want to program this outer contour as a curve. And in Calypso 2019, or until Calypso 2019, I'll need to select each of these segments manually. Mm-hmm. So what I do in Calypso 2020 is way faster. I just select the first one and say contour complexion. So there is already a button here, and Calypso completes the contour for me.
Just and then,
yeah. And now I just need to select how many nominal points I need and create the curve, and everything is done. From here now, it's Calypso.
It's just regular Calypso. Perfect. That was a lot easier. Great.
Yes.
Perfect. Anna, thank you for your time, for showing that to us. Appreciate it. Hopefully we can see you back here soon.
Yeah.
Perfect.
You're all right. Welcome.
And with you, we hope you continue to stay safe and stay healthy. And we will see you next Thursday.